Terry Joseph says he was very surprised at the mischief that was done against him. His vessel bore several holes to its sides, which led the boat owner to believe that a sharp object was used to commit the act of vandalism. Terry Joseph uses his vessel to conduct sea tours and believes his livelihood will be greatly impacted as a result of what took place. The Soufriere boat owner says it was whilst having breakfast that he received a call from a friend informing him of what had happened.
He told me, your boat, I see a lot of holes in it. Do you have any problem with somebody around the place? I told him no. So he told me, you need to come by the sea and see what's wrong with your boat. So I myself leave the sea and I came by the sea. Reaching there, that is what I find in my boat, has how many holes in it.
Mr. Joseph says he took time to carefully assess the vessel and then proceeded to report the matter to the police. He says he has an idea who's responsible for the damage since he had already received threats.
That would cost me another, I'd say $2,000 to put it back, to fix the damage. I've already spent about $25,000 to put it as it is there.
Mr. Joseph says prior to the incident, he worked tirelessly to get the vessel operational. Police investigations into the incident are continuing. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.